All right, what's up with y'all? You feel what I'm saying? You see the title, you see the thumbnail. You know what we listening to, bro. Bit late on this, but you know, better late than never. And speaking of that, I never listen to Extended, so let me know in the comments if I should listen to that. I ain't gonna lie, he's getting into his more usual stuff here, but that opening when he was really in his, like, you know, he was more so like singing more so, you feel what I'm saying? I mess with that. It was a baddie with a fatty, give a fuck about a baddie. I turn your favorite rapper up in the ashes. Watch his body drop through my Balenciaga glasses. Don't talk about that bitch, some of you see me with a she passes. You need to stop flexing on Instagram, where your rats went, where your rats go. Are you spitting on hoes, money, drugs, and clothes? I'm about to make 300K this week. I got like three shows. And I get 100K each. And I keep it down, and a pint on me. And a couple rounds, yo.
You like that?
I keep it low key.
I'm doing a dance, huh? I need niggas on E.
Short and sweet though. Fuck with this actually. This is a good. I really like seeing artists, you know, embrace that. That's the singing type. So this is nice. You know, it's still got that hype rage beat. But I actually really mess with this. I'm not gonna lie. Hopefully with some more of this type of sound. I'm always gonna say this whenever I listen to somebody that isn't really super melodic. But I always am curious to see how these different artists would approach something that's more slow and more melodic. But yeah, like I said, let me know in the comments if I should listen to Extended. As for this track, I'm definitely about to add this shit to my playlist, and I think that's all I got for y'all. So you know what I'm saying? If you mess with the video, mess with me. If I'm saying, like, comment, subscribe, all that. Stay tuned. Now come on, baby, follow directions. I call that Simon Says. So